Peter George's adventure. We've brought him to Brighton. And we are on the hunt for Brighton's best fish and chip shop. And we've walked probably the whole of Brighton, so these better be pretty good fish and chips. Pressure, you've got to be good. We just tried to go to the Regency, and what happened?
So we asked the guy, it was a bit confusing, so we asked the guy, we could just sit down, and then he was just really rude.
He was so rude.
Going somewhere else.
Yeah, we will get our fish and chips somewhere else.
Oh, it's a dog. Oh, it's George's girlfriend.
See. Coming to iTunes soon.
Definitely.
This is a bit of a fish and chip fail, guys.
What do you think about the lack of fish?
That's what he thinks.
Just look how amazingly blue that sea is. Is this really England?
He's so happy! Oh.
George, say hi!
Say hi to YouTube!
Says no to cats. Where are the dog stamps? Imagine George on a stamp.
The Jack.
This is a bit of a fish and chop fail, guys. Fish and chop, I can't say